Mariana Trench, also called Marianas Trench, is a trench located in the Western Pacific Ocean, at the deepest point in all of the oceans of the world. The trench is approximately 1,580 miles 2,542 kilometers long, more than five times the length of the Grand Canyon. However, the narrow trench average is only 43 miles 69 kilometers wide on average. Although it's the deepest point in the world's oceans, Mariana Trench is not the part of the ocean floor closest to the Earth's core, a result of the Earth not being a perfect sphere. Mariana Trench was named after the Mariana Islands, which were named after Queen Mariana of Austria. Its depth was first measured by depth sounding in 1875 by the Challenger expedition, a scientific effort to lay oceanography's foundation. From that date, Mariana Trench has been measured repeatedly as new technology has been developed. The approximate depth of the Mariana Trench can be demonstrated by the fact that almost 12 Burj Al Khalifa can be placed over one another. Listing Mariana Trench facts. Mariana Trench was formed by the shifting of the earth crusts that form the floor of the ocean. As the maximum depth of the Mariana Trench is 10.911 kilometers 10,911 meters 10,911, the 5th of January 1960 equals 35.7. So, it takes your shotput about 36 minutes to fall to the bottom of the Mariana Trench. At the ocean floor of Mariana Trench, there are hot water vents that emit minerals such as hydrogen sulfide, which feed the barophilic bacteria that feed microbes that in turn feed the ocean's fish. Mariana Trench's temperature is so low, ranging from 34 degrees Fahrenheit to 39 degrees Fahrenheit and 1 degree Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius, that it is considered to be one of the world's coldest places. The pressure at Mariana Trench is 1,000 times that of the sea level's atmospheric pressure. That means if the Tsar bomb is dropped in it, it will squeeze into the thin layer. Mariana Trench's ocean floor has a yellowish color to it because of all the decaying plants and animals, animal skeletons, and shells that are continuously deposited there. Giant amoebas were discovered in Mariana Trench in 2011 by Scripps Institution, of Oceanography Scientists. These giant amoebas can reach 10 centimeters in diameter. Research suggests that Mariana Trench is approximately 180 million years old and is considered to be one of the oldest seabeds in the world. Hope you guys enjoys this video. If yes, then hit like button and don't forget to subscribe the fire up facts.